Hey guys, it's Reagan with Go Reagan, and welcome to another fun-filled episode. Now, first off, I'd like to apologize. I've just gotten back from sabbatical over the past 2 weeks. The first week, I was on vacation with my sister and her friend, and I meant to film, but we just never got around to it. And last week, I was busy catching up with my parents because they just had gotten back from their own vacation, and so we were busy spending family time together. So this week, we're focusing on cleaning the house, and another thing we're focusing on is my favorite items to have, or favorite things that I love to do and or do in my spare time. Okay, so a few of my favorite things. My favorite books are the Harry Potter books by J.K. Rowling. Also, another favorite series of mine is the Alex Cross series by James Patterson. My favorite food is spaghetti carbonara, which is an Italian dish that can only be found in true authentic Italian restaurants, such as a place in Vegas, which I don't remember what the name of the restaurant was, but I tried it for the first time in Las Vegas on my birthday weekend, and it was amazing. My favorite music to listen to, I have two favorite genres: country music. My favorite artist is Scotty McCreery, which he's just amazing. Everything he produces is just fantastic. And my other favorite genre to listen to is Christian music. I love it because when I'm in a bad mood or just kind of sad, I listen to that music and it boosts my spirits, and I get to be closer with God. And those are the two different musics that I like. Now let's move on to the movie category. I love anything and everything Disney princesses, Pixar, I am a huge Disney fan. And another one of my favorite movies, it's called 8 Seconds, and it's about a cowboy named Lane Frost. And another one of my favorite genres in the movie category is musicals. Several of my favorite musicals are Cats, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, Mamma Mia, and Seven Brides for Seven Brothers, you know, stuff like that. I just love all of the... Oh, another one of my favorite musicals is kind of a newer musical. Not new, but new to the Disney genre. It's called Into the Woods, and it's based on all of the fairy tales. My favorite pet is a dog. As you can see, Bentley and Sophie, they're being quite lazy today. All they want to do is just nap. And see, as you can see, they're laying down because it's a lazy Sunday afternoon, which is why we're cleaning, because we want the house to be cleaned and not so filthy and disgusting. As a side note, if y'all noticed, I had a coffee table in here. We have decided to get rid of it and make the living room have bigger space, so it's easier for me to move around my home easier. Over the next few months, we will be slowly getting rid of this nasty, dirty, sandy, ugly furniture. and making the house much more of an open concept area. So I have to get back to cleaning now. If you guys liked this episode, please feel free to like, subscribe, and comment. And if you haven't seen any of my previous episodes, I will have them in a playlist labeled Year One Go Reagan, and they're labeled in numerical order. So if you liked this episode, please feel free to like, subscribe, and comment, and come back next week for a more fun adventure. Thanks, bye!